Check something real quick. Make sure my audio isn't coming out of one side. Can you even hear me? Yes, you can.
Hello.
Hello. Yes. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. All right. Plug this baby in. Get working.
You don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing.
All right, let me think. Doing some blending, I believe. There we go. Alright. Gonna do the same thing for the others. This. And by two. Back. What am I on? Brush? Yes. Let's do one layer at a time here. That's pretty good. Now I switch to the blender. Bring a little bit of a lighter color in. That helps. Wait, no, that's the bigger rough washer, yeah. That's simple enough. Go back down here to color. Looks like something here. Oh, it is under shade. Oh, the arm shading here got a little out there. There we go. Easy fix. This closer so y'all can hear me a bit better while I mumble under my breath sometimes. Anyway. Anything else? That's a little right out here and here. So long, much there and there. I'm gonna do a bit of blending on the neck there. I didn't do enough of that. Actually, I don't think I did any on the neck, now that I think about it.
If you don't know who I am, I'm a melody man. I'm a melody man.
To darken that a little bit. I think it worked. It's fine. Anyway. Let's do this. Select all the buttons. All the fasteners. There you go. These two, and then expand by two. And then we're gonna zoom in really fucking far. And don't really need to do much for this. Just need to put like one dark side. And then we'll highlight the other side later. Tight mess. He's in a rage. Emory's in a rage. They've got a tight mess. Alright, is that all the buttons? Yes. Alright. I do want to use the blender to just kind of move. Move the blending down, but the highlight is a bit more separated from the shadow when I get to it. So that's the shadow on everything. From the waist up. Still gotta put shadows on everything else. I haven't done the arm strap. Is this the arm guard? How do you even do this? I'm looking at a picture or something. Stretches the light out like that. Okay, so what I'm getting here is that just in general, conical shaped objects tend to stretch the light long ways as it's bent.
either way.
I should turn that down. Can I hear me a bit better now? I guess there would be for this the shadow would it could probably be a bit of shadow along here. It wouldn't be too much because then the light gets stretched along there. All right, let's change the size of this brush a bit. Okay, there we go. Blend that together. What is happening? Why is it getting brighter? That should do. Why is it like that? Why is it doing that? The hell? That's why. Oh, a little far with it. Let me show you something. That's probably the shade. Yeah, there we go. A little too much shape. Otherwise, it should be fine now. Expand by 2. And we're clear. Okay. Now, let's do this. Okay. Now, the thing with the legs, particularly the leg guards, since those wrap all the way around, they're basically entire cylinders, the shadow would probably only fall to about here, and there should be a bit along the edge where the light is still visible. If I do something like, well, let's select what we're drawing on first. Be like this, I imagine. I'll pull it over a bit more. Up here. Yeah, there we go. What just happened? Be a bit sharper because this is supposed to kind of like jut out a little bit, like then underneath the knee. I'm gonna think of it. Something like that. I don't think it's quite dark enough down the center of this line, though. I think I actually darkened it too much right here. Let's pull this out a little bit. Okay. Now we're going to take the rough wash again, and we're going to go one line up the middle. Close to the edge. There we go. There we go. Got that going for us. Gotta do the same thing with this one. Change the selection over first. Happened there. Just save real quick. Glitched for a second there. All right. Under. I think that's good. Only thing left is to add the shine on the gauntlets. I still need more shadow. More shadow, damn it! I haven't even done the hair yet. I'm gonna get the metal out of the way because it's not my strong suit. And fight two. Do it. But first of all, let me see. Both of shiny sword, I'm getting a lot of shiny Pokemon in Pokemon Sword. I'm gonna look up how the light works. I said lighting on swords. I didn't mean swords that have lights. I know what I was looking for. Vintage Regent Sword. It's just a really long kitchen knife. Close throws. If I look up a polished sword, lighting shows up a bit more. It's looking like the lighting is kind of sharp, just in general. I'd like to see, like, the entire blade, though. Okay, that's a bit better. Oh, nope, that's a fucking necklace. That doesn't help me! That felt nice. This just depends on the curve of the blade, then. The blade has a curve. Looks like it is pretty simple, relatively speaking. Let's actually do it like this. Go one section at a time. Wouldn't matter now because I got the rough wash on it. The textured blender. Never mind. Now, a couple places will be a bit darker. I'll actually pull this back. This will be darker. And this will be darker to there. And that might actually be lighter. Where's my hard eraser? Needed eraser. Okay, so now if I go into the blender, zoom in, drag this around a bit. Takes care of that. Do the same here. Another thing I want to do is this. At the edge here. Kinda make an edge. This is a weird one, but it's basically just taking this over this once, and then over this once, because this is going to be very shiny. This will be a bit brighter, I guess. Question is, how do I handle the rest of this? Not that. Why is it getting... Oh, because the blue. That just makes it darker. How do I do this bit? Maybe I could say that it's actually curved in. Ugh. So it's something like, concave. That, so it's not like just a solid chunk of metal. Just bring the size up real quick. About halfway across, we do this. And about a quarter of the way across, we do this deal. Hand slipped. There we go. Size up a bit more. Actually, I'll drag this over a bit. And then bring the size down again. Fix it a little. There we go. That's a good looking sword. Just need to add in the shine later. For right now, I'll work on these bits. Actually, I can fix that anyway. Go. That should do. I also forgot these. All right, that should do it. Did forget the topper here, but I'll get to that in a second. Women started even size. Someone hollered music, light, and gin. Come on.
Here, in a greatly simplified form, we have the four elements needed in every timepiece: a source of energy or power, a means of transmitting power, a dial to record the flow of power, and a way to control the power.
Yeah, that works out really well.
Simplified form, we have the four elements needed in every timepiece.
You.
This old switchboard could talk. Wow, your ears would sizzle. 1880. We take Alexander Graham Bell's invention for granted today. Perhaps we should. But isn't it incredible that millions and millions of people can talk simultaneously from practically any spot on Earth? something of an oddity, to say the least. You'd pick up this receiver to see that the line was clear. Then you'd hang up, ring with this crank. Pick it up again, and tell the operator what number you wanted. If there was anybody home, they'd answer and you could talk.
Right. I think the only thing left is air. Pommel and the trimming on these boots, or on the leg guards, rather, shin guards. Trying to get this to blend correctly. Oh. Long layer. That looks better. A lot better. Okay. Oh. Now that looks good. I think the only thing left is to shade the pommel and the hair. Keep forgetting that the hair is there.
If you don't know who I am, I'm telling you so you understand. If you don't know who I am,
Okay. Now the hair. Last step. Color refer to adding layer only. Selected layer. That'll work. If I'll do this kind of the hard way. That's more like it. Finally get this damn thing to work with me.
Issue in December?
Yeah.
All right.
not enough color stretch, realistically speaking. Not much stretch at all. If I do this,
let me show you something.
The problem is I haven't added highlights yet, so it's just kind of blurred together a little bit. Hoping that's the only problem that'll come out of this. Okay. I think, as far as shading goes, that is good. But let's do highlights now. Let's see. This color burn. Glow dodge. Because I'm using the goddamn blender. That'll do it. How the hell do you highlight hair? Scratching my board. Want glow dodge? Just add, add glow color dodge. That just makes it blue. Soft light, overlay, hard light. No different. Vivid light. Vivid light. Isn't bad. Ow. What am I doing? Something happened here. I accidentally deselected at some point. Crap. Ah, you know what I'm missing? Missing this. This is a sort of paper broke. Makes it look a little better. It matches up with the air well. think that's good. Anyway. What we can do about this. Think about this dodge again. Oh, that's much better, actually. It looks a lot better. Oh, I'm still doing that. Let's turn this off. Okay. As long as we're alive, we got a chance. We got to find a flaw in his plan. Not a chance, fella. Not a chance. Oh god. I like. That's a bit better. One, two, three, four. There you go. Anyway. Yeah.
Simplified form, we have the four elements needed in every timepiece: a source of energy or power, a means of
everything in my body is popping right now. Now let's do select gamuts. That didn't help me. That's an issue. There we go. Start with the armor before we get into the blade.
This old switchboard could talk. Wow, your ears would sizzle. 1880. We take Alexander Graham Bell's invention for granted today. Perhaps we should. But isn't it incredible that millions and millions of people can talk simultaneously from practically any spot on Earth? Back in the old days, the telephone was something of an oddity, to say the least. You'd pick up this receiver to see that the line was clear. Then you'd hang up, ring with the string, pick it up again, and tell the operator what number you wanted. Actually, do that. Shadow.
And we do this bit. Now we get into blending. My hand keeps curving. Like that. What the hell that was? Okay, there we go. It down. All right.
hear something?
That depends on what it is.
What's this stupid key?
I don't know why this isn't deselecting anything. Huh. Oh well. To shade this, do rough wash, let's actually add a layer under here. Push this out of the way. Also, like, I can adjust this a bit. Well, anyway, I'm gonna do this. Give it that depth on top of itself.
Thank you.
Hey, fuck something up. Damn. There we go. Push on this a bit more. There we go. That's better. I can't tell if it's accurate or not. The only thing. Oh well. We're getting there. Let's do flesh next. That works. Let's blend this and see what happens. Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Off of the flesh tone. It's going really well, actually. Let's actually do these metal buttons real quick before we move on. Okay. Go. And I did that all in line. Not in lights. ISA.
Thank you.
skirt next. I need to highlight some parts. Because of the material, I don't need the highlight to be very bright. Quick once-over should be more than enough. Wherever highlight would be. It's not gonna be any light. Probably a little light hitting this. Very minimal light hitting this. Thank you. probably have a little bit of shine as well. Just a little. There we go. A little bit more right. Bring out the left side shine. There we go. Slight color difference between my screen and what's on camera here. Oh well. Anyway. I get all this already? I didn't blend this out. Merely went and lost all the lighting that I had there. There we go. Better, at least. Thank you. Right. Quite look like a boot anymore, does it? Better. That might work. Yeah. All right. Now the only thing left is, I think, the iron on his legs and the sword. Yeah. is happening? Why is it going dark like that? Gotta spread it out. There you go. I do still have to do this. Yeah, there we go. Fine. Okay. Go with this side first. A little bit. Get the whole thing in shot. There we go. Never admit my brother being better looking than us. Why on earth would I ever admit my brother being better looking than us? Me, come catch me, love.
That's where to look at. I think I'm good. Just need to add shadow. Or burn. So, okay. Other thing. This darker so I can differentiate. Rough wash thighs way up and under this way up. Oh. Oh, why is that happening? I do this again. Ta-da! And that's the piece. It came out pretty damn good, I'd say. Sort of. There we go. That should do it. Well, that was fun to do. Not sure what I'll do for next week, but I'll try to come up with something. But until then, I'll hang that up for the day. But for now, thank y'all so much for coming by and hanging out for a few hours while I finish that off. We'll be back on Monday, hopefully. We're doing a little traveling. I might be a bit late to show up. But I'll try to get here on time. But until then, once again, thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. I hope y'all come back next time. And I hope y'all have a good rest of your day. I'll see y'all later.